Welcome to a new series, new game. It is called From Dust, and this is different. It's really different. I've tried it a little bit, but well. Let's get into this, because this is fairly interesting. Yeah, where we starting? I played it for about an hour last night. Figure everything out, get a little bit of gameplay going on with it, see what it's about. So, yeah, I should probably turn down the audio, right?
Disse Nikita, ai siku ya bertama. Tida kata mekumo, tida ro kati ketawi. Tida kro, nanshi laki-laki. Tanpa kita terpisah, ta sendiri dan duniani. Pertama, kita ro belajar untuk lazima dunia.
Dalam roh berkat lazima dunia. Tapi fikira roh kosong dan kami jawapan. Setelah meditasi ini bahagia, berjelah inaweza boleh bermula.
Yeah, so they're gonna go off and do their thing. And I'm gonna do something really quick. Common options. Really? I don't know what those there do, so I'm not seeing an audio setting to turn it down at all. Yeah. Let's see if that helps. Okay, here we go. I don't want to turn off the music because it's not that bad. It's kind of nice. Alright, so let's, get to it, I guess. I'm really hoping that this, whoops, did that again. Okay, breath is closer to a man. Press F. Okay, so let's, see here. Huh. So, in order to do this, so we absorb a bit of matter and then we place it down. That's that. They're almost there. Map is actually fairly decent sized, but first areas you can't do much with. Let's grab some water. Can you grab any water yet? Odd. Okay. Here we go. Now, this is where it gets a little interesting. Sinua dunia yangu baru di bawa ya kita. Orang zamani tila menubu sebuah atyang saman. Kita bermai syerere kijiji. Okay, so first things first, we need to grab... grab some earth. Down a bit more and place it down. There we go. Alright, now come out, swing it around, and there we go. And all these deeds are gonna create a village. So let's worship the statue for a bit. Poof. Let's get in there and see what's going on. Okay, the passage remains shut. Totem of the island. Okay, so need to come over here and grab some of this. And you can go away. Okay, so there's that. Now, the water will erode, so don't think just because, you know. Oops, okay, I grabbed water that time. There we go. Suck up the water. Spit it out over here. some really, really nice graphics to it. But that's just a little bit of water, so let's go ahead. Okay, so spacebar, global view, huh? Let's tab it. Okay. Interesting. Okay, so there's something back here I need to check out. Looks like it's it. Just one more thing. And then we should be able to go into the next stage. Here we go. Alright, now let's come up here and... There we go. Okay, so let's try adding a bit of... land, so we can see the animals. Land by the palm trees. Okay, so... Oops. Not what I wanted to do. Stuff happens. Yep, now it's open. Whoops. Sorry about that. Okay. And one thing I did notice is you can do this and it'll cut out the water, but after a while it'll erode it. The water will start flowing through here again. Doesn't take too long. I'll show you how it moves. It's gonna take a little while, I guess. So, with that being said, we'll go ahead and continue on to the next stage. Help me, help me. Go. Now, we're gonna come over here and do some stuff with this. And then we'll be on to the next.
Terjalama, kami memba wakami. Lakini namu dunkum ya berkutan. Ge mamaji masi bergatar biniani.
Okay, let's get everybody over here to this and zoom out and see where's the next totem is over here. So, oops, not what I meant to do. Zoom out because we need to go to here. So first things first, we will block off this area here. It should flow over that way. Come over here, grab some more. I forgot. Oh, shoot. Forgot about this. It's flowing that way, so let's see if we can just block it. We'll get lucky and it'll block off. If not, we'll have to do something about that. Alright, there we go. He's gonna go through. And I should be able to suck up dirt over here. Make a passage right through here. Should be able to. It should all flow that way. It's gonna fill it up. Darn it. Is he getting there though? Okay. Alright, there's that. Don't want to have to go around that way. That should cut that one off, and this should. There we go. Alright, now that should cut that up. Maybe I need to move it up some. Not 100% sure about this yet, but oh well. Here we go. There we go. Alright.
Sekara, he dat like he was sukita. Ya diduniani, waku laki laki. Wajaki jiji tamparaza tapu.
Thank you.
spin this back around and get this. There we go. Now we should be able to send our guys over here. Let's see. This. Thank you. if that'll actually drain that. Wow. That's awesome. I love it when graphics in the game look really good. Here. Oh, that's something there. We need to get somebody up there to that. Really seeing a good path maybe here. Should all flow that way. Perfect. Alright, so now we can bring the dudes up here. So, is there nobody heading up there? Why? Get that. Must have already gotten it. So they're going to continue to build stuff. Statues around the village. Alright, so let's cancel that. I want to see something before I go doing stuff. Where is that? There it is, over here. Must not be anything. Right, so there's those. Got the animals. And not seeing anything being built. So I guess we continue. I'm gonna refix this. Sufficient. All right, now we can continue on to, I guess, exit. Okay. Get through there. Looks a little weak there. Yeah, it looks like it can get through. That thing is kind of scary looking. Let's get rid of this water. Right, so now I believe incomplete.
Apaka kita haka segera mediada ulu zamani atau gelombang raksasa jamenya fu semua.
You gotta love their mask they wear.
Pikafu.
Sebagai sisa-sisa zamani di mateso tidak menyenangkan, tapi itu menderita seraga bahari.
Okay, so let's resume. Okay, we gotta get these dudes up here doing this. Notice water's coming through. Try to figure out a way to get rid of said water. Here. just want to make sure this is up high enough. High water. High water is pretty. That's where I need to gelify the waters. Set this up. So, let's kind of make sure that flow kind of stays away from there a little bit. Come over this way. Last totem is over here. Yeah. Let's do this. Get rid of the water out of that. Okay, now we need to get our guys over here. Closer. Okay, now that they're here, let's set up some of this water. And is it number one? The territory is covered. Alright, there we go. My guys better hurry up. Better run. Run, guys. Run. Run. 22 seconds left. Okay, they made it. Let's watch the water. Whoosh. Okay, so now what we're going to do is suck up all of this. Now that's opened. Safe. No, we just need to set this up. And go that like so. That'll buy me some time anyway. Village is getting destroyed. Well, how that happened. Make it or no? Just gonna run through there and go around there. Am I supposed to walk and keep this from? Where's it? There it is. let's build this up. So he's gonna make it back. Building, okay, there's that. Right, well, it's gonna keep burning and doing stuff. Okay, so if I'm not mistaken, that is that. So we can go ahead. Head and get our guys out of here. I need to turn this. I need to see which. Yeah, like this. Come on, guys. Shoot. No! Yep, and that would be why I don't record when my kids are home, because they get loud and yell and scream at each other. Kidding me right now? Okay, so that's that.
Kita melia serpeti mereka lagi lembaga.
Okay, so apparently I'm gonna have to end this episode here.
Namun untuk kutelah bahwa dahulu marah menokan aja di mereka harus pergi. Jaguar adalah hasil peti bahar minyak dikumpulkan.
So, yeah. Again, thanks for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy this. We'll see y'all in the next episode. Bye.